Odessen, huh? Could it be there's really a place where no one wants to kill us?
I handpicked it myself. We'll be safe.
Are we sure it's wise to leave Scorpio in control of the bridge?
Got the ship locked down. She can't go anywhere without my approval.
I hope you're right.
So, why this world?
Remote, unsettled, and strong in the Force. But unlike Korriban or Tython, Odessen is altogether balanced.
How did you find it?
I've always had a strong affinity with the Force. It's what set me on this path to begin with. Led me to forge a certain alliance all those years ago.
With the Republic?
I meant with you. Well, here we are. This is your new alliance.
It's a good start.
We all had a hand in getting here, but you've been the center. You made it possible. Show them what you're made of.
I'd like everyone's attention. The galaxy as we knew it is gone. The institutions we know are gone. But we can't let that be a source of panic or defeat. We have an opportunity to build something together. An alliance each of us can be vested in. We don't all share the same ideologies, but every one of you is here because you believe we can transcend our differences. I believe it too. Either we succeed together, or we fail alone. Let's not fail.
Like what you've done with the place.
Theron Shan.
Hadn't seen you in a while. Wasn't sure you'd remember me.
It's great to see you again, Theron.
Good. Wasn't sure based on what Lana said you went through. What you're going through. long 5 years. Feels like everything's changed.
Why don't you get me up to speed?
I will. But before we dig into the big stuff, I've got something for you.
You found my people.
No luck so far, but...
Needs work! A lot of work!
When you have a moment, it's time for that official stuff. I'll be inside.
Thank you.